And heading back home, one person is dead and another in custody after a stabbing in Dillon County. Dillon County Sheriff's Chief Deputy Jamie Hamilton says it happened around 1 this morning on Grove Street. That's just off Highway 9. Chief Deputy Hamilton tells us Stefan Rogers was arrested. At last check, he's being held at the Dillon County Detention Center.